proud to have such a great team. It's a very good balance, gender balance, and of course professionalism, age, experience, knowledge, continental representation. So it's, I believe, unique team because we have new members elected from the country who really contribute a lot for the FISU development. It's also the signal and message for others. We have representatives from the big country like the United States, like China, of course, Italy, just celebrating 70th anniversary and 61st anniversary. I'm really proud and I wish all my colleagues the best. And again, I get my privilege to be leader of this team. Our priorities we announced during the General Assembly. We have a global strategy 2027 and issues, all our program will be the same like we announced and approved by the General Assembly. I'm very, very proud. It's not just because she's a lady, she's representing great continent of Africa and she has experience for many years as General Secretary of African Continental Federations. And of course, for us to have one more lady in the steering is also a great message for all others. We respect very much gender opportunities and we will continue work very hard to provide more and more opportunities for ladies. Doesn't matter on the sport field or the governance of FISU.